When I was a girl, I had a favorite story of the meadowlark who lived where the rivers wind. Her voice could match the angels in its glory, but she was blind. The lark was blind, and the old king came and took her to his palace, where the walls were burnished bronze and golden braid. And he fed her fruit and nuts from an ivory chalice, and he prayed, "Sing for me, my meadowlark, sing for me of the silver morning, set me free, my meadowlark, and I'll buy you a priceless jewel, and cloth of brocade and crewel, and I'll love you for life if you will sing."